alright, because they're going to eat it.
They're going to eat the horse, did you just say?
They always eat horses, don't they? What's down there? You can go under the pig.
Can you? Let's do it.
Oh my god!
Oh! Should we go under?
Yeah, let me just go look over here. Oh my god!
We can follow it round! We're at Disneyland again for the second time. And we decided to shoot everything today, so we're really, really excited. And we're right by the castle. And it's really, really sunny. And we're going to try and take a selfie as well, but it's quite hard.
Is there any fish?
Nah. That must have been where like the lights are projected on. Huh? That must have been where the lights are projected on from last night.
The lights are projected
on as well. God, there's loads. And there.
Yeah.
Ah, the duckies! How do you reckon that they say quack? Because they're French, do you reckon they'll go
quack,
quack, quack? What's that? Yeah, that's another part we need to go to, darling.
That's Adventureland.
Oh, what's this? La Tanière du Dragon. Is this a ride?
I don't think so.
Oh, this is scary, Shell.
It's singing in it. It's Maleficent.
Oh, is it?
Well, it's Sleeping Beauty, and that was Maleficent.
Oh, this is weird.
The stairs.
Oh my god.
Oh, hello.
Oh! It's a dragon. Is that Harry Potter?
I love all this.
Oh. Oh, look at these. Oh. Look at them.
I actually have a
few
more.
Wow.
I like the jeans.
I wonder how much that is, because the small ones are like 349. Oh wow! Oh my god! Oh, what's a bear? Oh my god! Can we go upstairs?
Yeah.
What is it? La Belle au Bois Dormant.
It's her chambers, isn't it? It's gonna be her chamber.
Her dirty chamber. Oh my god! No.
The legend is real, yeah.
Oh my god, look at these. Oh my god, I want one of these on my wall. We're on top of the castle. Oh my god, is this all like fantasy land?
Yeah.
Oh. See, you can't even, you can't do this at the one in Florida. Like, Sleeping Beauty, isn't it?
I'm scared.
Do it.
I can hear people.
You might be getting ready for the shows.
What do you think?
Oh my god. Is this what your stairs are like? Oh.
Yeah, metal spiral staircase.
What were the joys?
Only mine shake as you walk down. This is just amazing.
Shall look. You can be my queen.
Yes.
Yeah.
So exciting. I love this.
My arms kill me. Oh, isn't this lovely? Little bird feeder. Lekker gefrittert frittert.
Kinder.
Sweet shop.
In
English. Oh my god.
Marshmallow
kebab.
Or is it neither?
No, it's marshmallow kebab. Oh. I get my mum one of them. Love to work in the shop. Even looks like a cottage, don't it? Is this what your cottage looks like?
It's got the beams.
Obviously it hasn't got like the music. Oh, look at the outfits.
They got Tinkerbell one.
Sure, we have to try on these hats. Oh, look at that!
I know, that's what
Little
I,
house!
That's what I wanted to know what it was. What it used to do is like the man pattern and stuff.
I think it is.
I physically cannot feel my fingers anymore.
Neither can I. I'm wearing fingerless gloves.
Oh, look,
the flute.
They did have well nice looking chocolate apples though, but I don't eat them.
I eat chocolate apples.
Oh.
But I only eat the chocolate off the top.
Yeah, that's what I'm like with a toffee apple.
What's that?
I don't
no.
even want the monkey apple.
Fantasyland and we're now to Adventureland and we've just seen Peter Pan run away from people and now we're off to Pirates of the Caribbean if it's open. It was so cold and so cheap that we bought our earmuffs for €2. The Disney princess. I don't care.
I really liked them.
I did, they're really warm. And someone likes to be a wolf. Oh, this is freaky. Pirates of the Caribbean. I can smell the sea. I can smell the sea. That's the point of it, because we're at Pirates of the Caribbean. We're going in the Phantom Manor. Oh, we're going to poop ourselves. Yes! Oh! Looks like they need to do their weeding. That looks scary on its own.
Yeah, isn't it?
I don't like haunted houses. It's probably the worst thing to go in then, isn't it? Even the music. Oh my god, imagine queuing around that. With that music. I really want to go home.
I think people will be queuing around
there.
So, to be fair with the
people. Aren't you a nice little lady there?
I know!
Shut the gate open. You see like everything from here.
You're actually oh,
hi Madeline, hi Madeline. Goodbye everybody. that lake's frozen.
Those birds are standing on it.
It must be there to stand on it, unless they're Jesus.
Alright, what's
that mean?
Open
top,
Papa.
How do
you want? Yeah.
Oh!
Okay, let's have a look. The back, how do you want?
Look, standing on the lake, it's frozen.
Okay. Huh.
Whatever floats their boat, really, isn't it? Whatever floats their boat.
I can't believe I've got it because it looks like zooming in on my massive nose. Oh, my bad eyebrows.
You haven't got bad eyebrows. We're going in.
Oh.
It feels so nice and warm. But at the same time, I'm a bit scared. Let's not stand around the edge because something's bound to happen. And it's bound to happen to the mirrors as well.
Oh no, there's never
a turn on the mirror. I did not know. Shell's a bit scared herself.
I'm just cold.
Even the chandelier is scary.
Qui avez-vous troublé la sérénité de ces lieux? Aurez-vous le courage de franchir la porte de cette maison? Allez.
Hooked herself on that ride, did you?
Nah,
she didn't pop herself in a Haunted Mansion. I didn't either.
It wasn't very,
the build-up to it was scary.
Yeah.
The rest of it wasn't.
The rest of it was, like, deflating, really.
So now we've got to try and find where we're going next.
Yeah.
Nothing's open.
Drawing.
Literally, everything's breaking down.
Breaking down. Looks a bit random for a spike house. Do you reckon they're doing it up?
Huh?
Do you reckon they're doing it up?
Yeah, because, it's not open at the moment. On the thing, it said that it wouldn't open.
Oh. Oh, I can imagine that this would be really nice when everything's open.
Yeah,
and when it's hot. So, what else is there to do then? What'd you found?
Oh my
Jesus! Absolutely freezing.
Oh! Oh my God.
Wonder if they're probably English seagulls that have followed us.
Literally, they don't live.
The lucky nugget. Do you reckon they do chicken nuggets in there?
They do curly fries.
Oh, it's Theo, the lucky nugget. Oh. I would not like to move on. Mind you, that bed looks a bit like what we're staying in.
Yeah,
I mean,
it's better than our ones,
to be
fair.
More modern.
Ow!
Oh, did you go in here? Shell? Yes. For Chloe, I'm meant to go in there.
Huh?
There, hot dogs. Oh, see how much hot dogs are. Oh, look at the baseball players. I thought they were real people. Oh, Mr. Best Player. Mr. Baseball.
Between 7 and 7:69.
We've just finished at Disneyland Park and the majority of the rides were actually closed. So we went back to the hotel and we've decided we're going back to the studios. It's really excited. But on our little walk. And Rochelle's cold still.
I'm freezing.
But
genuinely
she's still
think
happy.
I'm dying.
And I'm still wearing my Disney princess
earmuffs
for €2. Yeah. Beautiful. I'm like in love with them. So I'm gonna buy like loads of pairs for different people. Probably some for my mum. She's like, how can I wear these if I'm going to work? Oh my God, look at that.
Yeah, I know, that's what I said when we come out of the hotel, didn't you see it?
No, I didn't see it down there.
There's like a massive patch of it down there, like in the middle,
bigger
than this. The
leg's frozen even more. And it's like white. That's ridiculous.
That's how cold it is.
I don't get how it's just like a random patch. Maybe there's no light.
Frosting or something.
Maybe there's no light that gets there. Ooh.
That's have been walking across it.
Bless them. So we're going to go to some Disney studios and then we're going to go to some rides. Hopefully they'll all be open like they were the other day. But yeah, majority of the rides weren't even open at Disneyland. which wasn't fun. One ride was open at Frontierland and it was Haunted Mansion. So yeah, we didn't spend very long there and it's bloody freezing. Still wrapped up even more warm now. So yeah.
Two jumpers this time.
It's a croc.
Is it gonna wake up?
I don't know.
Hello.
Make some smoke.
Crocodile.
Ah. It's nowhere at the moment. Lots of like pennies in there. Do you still call them penny if it's like? Yeah, you must do, because like in America you call them like pennies if they're cents. I've got my camera out this time. I've seen this man like 4 times.
That's the name in something. I forget which one. Yeah, why not? Vitamin C, yes. She knows what she's talking about. Brussels sprouts. Are you filming this?
Yeah.
I got in here Brussels sprouts and sardines. It's the old recipe. Okay, Brussels sprouts, sardines. And for the kids, I put on a nice covering, a caramel. It's homemade, the caramel. The sardines are from the lake, you know? And Brussels sprouts, I don't know, they're green, so who knows?
Yeah.
Brussels sprouts! Yeah, you see this new Coca-Cola up here, the new Coca Life?
Yeah.
They make that with Brussels sprouts. That's why it's green like that. Yeah, otherwise Coke shouldn't be green. Brussels sprouts! Schubruxen! Restrooms! Yeah, you'd be nice you erase that because I don't want to get in trouble, okay? Only the truth there. Gets out, then they want to know everything.
Brussels sprouts! This is the first,
you're not making up your mind yet, are you?
I go camera
cold, I stand still and stay cold, I don't know. Brussels sprouts, go ahead, you can walk, son.
Good job. Starbucks. Yeah. Imagine getting a hot, you know what? I bet the hot chocolates Brussels would be cheaper Brussels in there. Brussels. Should we just see if they're cheaper than Brussels actual Brussels Disney? Brussels. It's like,
honey, it's snowing.
We can build a snowman. Do you want to build a snowman?
Come on, let's go play.
Do you reckon this man wants to snow about Brussels sprouts? Just a little bit.
Oh, it's to promote the healthy food, that's why.
Oh my god.
I want to get up there and do the running man, like, proper bust it out.
Do it, do it now.
I'd do it when it gets a bit darker and the mood's a bit better.
A darker mood. We're at Disney Studios, I'm so excited.
And it's snowing!
Yeah! Who doesn't want to be in Paris when it's snowing? And Shell's lost a shoe. Or what she did. What, you lost a shoe?
I was reading that.
Anaheim, California. I don't think it's only 9,000 kilometres to get to Disneyland in California. Okay, so the snow's literally like a blizzard. Oh my god! I literally can't see. Look, it's even going across the floor. Oh. Ah. I'm so happy. What the hell? I've got a bit of snow on my camera. Oh my god, can we get a photo?
I'm sure that's just like Burger King in there.
Probably is, to be honest.
They've just given it like a different name.
La Burger King! Why is everyone not waiting in here? It's only a bit of snow.
Hypothermia.
Yeah, but that's why you bundle up nice and warm.
Look at how much it is snowing.
I don't care. There's plenty of things inside.
No, I can't even get inside. Right, what shall we go on then?
I don't know, what do you want to go on?
I don't mind.
There's some things that are inside. So we've got Art of Disney.
And Shell created a lovely animation art piece.
Oh my god, you can actually see it. We actually drew it all by ourselves.
Look at that guy, that is amazing.
That's amazing. Oh my god, I'm so proud. Food is so good. Yeah. I'll show you after Owen's Buzz Lightyear because it's huge. We're going into Toy Story Land.
I'll get a photo of him when we finish.
I'm going to go under
his window. You do that. Does it smell?
Yeah.
Oh, look at the lights! Oh my god, I feel like I'm in like, I feel like I'm a toy.
It's cool, isn't it?
I literally feel like I'm...
Night.
No, they even look like Lego bricks the bins do. Oh, my god, Theo would love that. Oh, no, I'm not going in that. It goes up really, really high and drops you down.
Really?
Yeah. Slinky dog, that's a roller coaster. That's the RC one.
Is it even on? Yeah, it is.
It's quite large. And a big ball.
I'd be so
Shell.
Off the top.
It's Toy Story ball.
Boy.
Slinky dog.
I think he does just goes round and round, does it not?
Yeah. But it should be fun.
It's just a regular dog chasing his tail.
In the queue 15 minutes for this one. Oh my god, it's like one of those racing tracks.
Really? So pretend to be cars. Slinky dog. We just booked ourselves an RC racer.
The one that's right behind us.
The giant one over there.
Which is about to go in a second.
It's pop your pants. It really is. I wonder if it's going to go.
I wish it went on for a little bit longer.
Oh, no,
no. Yeah, it's going.
It's going.
This is what it does, but it goes all the way up to the top.
We're gonna have fun!
Bye!
Me and Shell got some pizzas from the Earl of Sandwich and the square. And they gave us a knife and fork to eat them with. Nom nom! Mmm, that's meant to be bacon. It looks like mushroom. Tape its nose. Mmm.
We're enjoying our pizza. Shelly's enjoying hers.
I've like eaten half and I'm full. And this is our view from outside, it's really nice.
It's actually beautiful.
We have the view of the nice lovely lake. Bloody lovely on the upstairs. It's lovely and half. Nice and lush. And it's called the Earl of Sandwich, so it's got like loads of Earl type things and worlds around it. Bloody lovely though.